A brand new trailer previews a documentary on the Skyway Bridge disaster. That documentary speaks to survivors and talks about one of the worst moments in Tampa Bay history. 35 people died after a large freighter crashed into the bridge, causing it to collapse. This new movie deals exclusively with the pilot who was blamed for the crash and then exonerated. The Skyway Bridge disaster will premiere at the Tampa Theater on September 14th.